So if there's an artist that my buddy Ray wants to see me react to on this channel, it's NF. He's the one guy who could probably tell you every NF song and everything about him. He just went to a concert within the last week up in Charlotte, North Carolina, and was sending me videos periodically all night. It was pretty cool. I might actually show you one. I might release it as a short clip or a clip, possibly, but it's just one where he said everybody was sitting there and they were like, the music's playing, and he's nowhere to be found. All of a sudden, he just blows out of the stage. But let's show you this. See if you can.
A little bit.
Well, yeah, he jumped out of the stage and everything. It was maybe y'all have seen the short where he's talking about he's got something in his throat or whatever. But he asked me if I could do Outkast, and I was like, all right, man, I got you. So here we are, NF Outkast. If you're new here, please like, subscribe down below. Let me know what you think. And I hope y'all enjoy the channel. Check some more stuff out while you're here.
Woke up in a cell, where am I at? Yeah, it's cold, but I like that. What am I trapped? Heart's beating out of my chest. Doors locked, but the keys are in my hands. Yeah, I swear it doesn't make sense, does it? I make songs that don't make friends. Judge me, might smile, but it ain't that funny. Sing along to the pain, they love it. Life's like a merry-go-round, and I'm still trying to figure it out. I like space, I don't fit in the crowds. My whole life, I've been airing it out. Well, I'm getting into character now. Feels wrong, but it feels right. My feelings sealed tight, real nice, but I will fight anything to win. But I'm not Mike Tyson, I won't bite you, but I will tell you if I don't like you. I am not the norm, I got my own shoes, I ain't tryna fit in yours. I never been married, but I felt divorced. Hi, I'm Nate, have we met before? Somebody told you I was whack? Check the source. Somebody told you I was back? Yes, of course. You got a problem with the fans? There's the door. You looking for the old me? Check the more. I'm not a fortune teller, but I can see into the future better. Ain't no telling what'll happen when I pick up the microphone, get the fans together. Same style, but the songs are better. Been a year and a half, feels like it's gone forever. Ain't no drinking my hand, but you know the buzz coming. Big steps in the game, yeah, the hawk is running. My thoughts are funny, it feels like I'm on to something. Yeah.
I know he's talking. I know I've been told his last few albums, he was wearing all black and everything because he was in a dark place. Now Hope, his new album, he's wearing white. But he's talking about, you either accept me for who I am or don't. He goes, look at the people that are talking about me. You know, I like being alone. I like doing my own thing. It's what makes him happy.
It's in the game, you're the hawk is running. My thoughts are funny. It feels like I'm on to something. Yeah. I'm high off the music, my head's in the clouds. I kinda like it up here, I'm not coming down. I'd rather be alone, I am not good in crowds. Which is kinda confusing, I know been that way since a child. They laugh and they tell me I'll never get out. I'm just trying to be me, I am nobody else. I don't care what you think, I'm just being myself. So I guess for now, I'll just be the outcast. Cause I'm respecting women, I heard your record, I was laughing at it. Maybe they would like me more if I got a little graphic with it. Nah, I don't wanna blend in with you little rapping idiots. I'd rather be the outcast, I ain't never putting out trash. I take 100 and staple it right to my tongue. I always put the money where my mouth's at. Feels good to be here now. I'm a weird person with a weird crowd. Would you don't like that? That's cool, that's great, that's fine. Okay, you can leave now. Got a weird smile, but I like it though. I paint it on me and I walk up to the microphone and put the caution tape around me like it didn't intro one. Yeah, they got me reminiscing now. Yeah, you didn't know I'm about to go mad. Never wanted something so bad. Goosebumps through the whole track. Ain't no way I'm gonna hold back. Got me thinking that I'm cooking in a math lab. I'm blowing up in front of my own eyes. You look a little lost, you ain't get that. Coming from a town where nobody is a rap. I guess I never got the memo, must have missed out. Wow. Here I go in my feelings again. I can feel it again. So I lay in my bed in my cell with a pen. And I dwell on my sins. I keep wondering when time to open the door. They don't know who I am, but I pick up the keys. And I put on my Timbs. And I stare at the locks and the tat on my skin. And I think to myself, I don't wanna fit in. I'm high off the music, my head's in the clouds.
He's saying he likes to be different. He likes being real with himself. He wants to talk about what he wants to talk about. He don't want to sound like everybody else. He don't want to do what everybody else is doing. And I like the symbolization of this where he's in the cage. It's like he's trapped in. He's gone so far with his music, he's trapped in that style. Like there's an F and everybody runs for him. He's trapped. And everybody's always trying to get to him. You know?
I kinda like it up here, I'm not coming down. I'd rather be alone, I am not good in crowds. Which is kinda confusing, I know, been that way since a child. They laugh and they tell me I'll never get out. I'm just trying to be me, I am nobody else. I don't care what you think, I'm just being myself. So I guess for now, yeah, I'll just be the focus. Take a knife to my head, then I cut it open. Take my brain, put it on the floor, trying to figure out my motives. Y'all thought I was an issue when the door was locked. Nah, you should see me when the door opens. Every night I can hear voices. Put a camera in my face. Might turn Joker like a Mike Poser. Always been a little complex, difficult to process. Some of y'all wanna sit around and try to pick apart my bars. Here's some lines you could dissect. If I'ma die, I'ma die, giving everything that I have. Take a deep breath, I don't need y'all's respect. I'm a reject, kid at recess, playing games with his make-believe friends. Yeah, I don't ever take a night off. Lights off in a room and I write songs. I might fall into my thoughts once in a while when the mic's off. We never seen no drive like mine, better hop out of my car. I'm about to unlock my doors, you ain't got a seatbelt on, better find one. Getting sick of people telling me to smile more. TS was a chapter I'll never forget, it was therapy for me. But it's time to turn a page now. Hey, shut up, I'm trying to tell him my story. I'm sorry, I wasn't yelling at y'all, I was talking to the voices. I rip out the drums of the industry's ears for trying to ignore me and play them while singing the chorus. I'll just be the
outcast. I rip out the drums from the ears, eardrums.
Me and play them while singing the chorus. I'll just be the outcast. I'll just be the outcast.
Like I was saying, he'll be the outcast. Like, he'll be in that cage. He's symbolizing, you know, as far as being the outcast and accepting, you know, everybody's coming for him. Everybody wants him. But being the outcast, just being your own person, being you. And then everybody putting the smile on their face at the end. And that, you know, everybody, is or needs to be or should be, can be, whatever, the outcast at some point in their life. Because you stick to what makes you happy, you know, what makes your beliefs or whatever the case, it's just you. And it symbolizes a lot. But you know, and with him being in the cage and him saying, I guess I'll be the outcast, you know, I like that, because it's kind of like showing I'll sacrifice myself for y'all. And that's some cool symbolization to all this. But another great NF track. I love having NF on this channel. But hope y'all enjoyed that, and please leave a like, subscribe down below, and let me know what you want to react to next, and let me know how everything's been going for you. Y'all have a good one.